Welcome to Raw, where... Wait, maybe I'll let you do the honors, King.
Thanks, Michael.
Congratulations on last night. You wanted it, now you've got it. Just think, if you could beat The Undertaker at WrestleMania, you'll forever etch your name in WWE history. But I think anyone in WWE can be defeated. It just takes... Wait a second. Are you okay?
Did something weird just happen?
Well, it's just your eyes glazed over a little bit. Come to think of it, you do look a little pale.
I'm sure I'll be fine. Nothing to worry about.
No, but I am worried. There's too much on the line here to leave things to chance. Take the night off. Go home and get some rest. Raw will survive if you miss a night.
Okay, Stephanie. You're the boss. Thanks.
Wait a second. Where's he going?
He's supposed to compete tonight.
The show's not over. Someone may want to tell him that.
Thank you.
Anytime you win a battle royal, you have a right to be proud.
But he really doesn't look like he's 100%. Something strange about him over the last few weeks.
Now that you mention it, he does seem a little off kilter. Maybe it's the pressure of his impending match against Undertaker.
The big stage can affect people in different ways, but he got the job done tonight.